Hi, today I'm gonna explain you what's inside of the vacuum cleaner. And in this plastic box we have motors and click button, start button, unscrew this several screw, fixing screw. This was totally working vacuum cleaner. I have this rubber cup here. From here, this small filter, as you can see. If you need to change this filter, you can unpart your vacuum. Yes, exactly. This is what I am talking about. This part. Yes, the motor itself not big, small, and it look quite new, it look quite good because it's electric, made in China. Yes, the motor itself look like strong and reliable, and I will use this motor in another my project. This brush motor. Yes, and it's pump air inside from here. Yes. Some vacuum name Royal, as you can see, made in China. Yes, it's made in China, exactly. This 7 amperes motor. Okay, what we have? We have motor. I will use this in my next project. This cable. I will use cable. And I will use this button, this turn on off button, and this brush. I will unpart it. As you can see, there is little roll here that pull this construction up and down like this, and you can increase power with your brush. And this, I think it's just show you how much pressure you have in your vacuum. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and leave any comment to me. Damn.